Hello there everybody, Prince LPJ here. This is just a little warning to say that this video is an older video. It was uploaded before I had to delete all my videos, you know, back in December when I had to do that. So I'm re-uploading everything, and this is one of those videos. I hope you enjoy, and yeah. You'll be seeing at the bottom of the screen, you know, when it was originally uploaded, and this is now it being uploaded again, so enjoy. Hello there everybody, Prince LPJ here. This is just a warning that 7 Days to Die has like zombies and is a bit, a tad bit gory. But if you're fine with watching zombie stuff, gore stuff, that sort of thing, then proceed. I can't stop you, but yeah, I hope you enjoy it anyway. Fighting the zombies. Nothing. Alright. Now to just destroy the body. Nearly there, nearly there. There we go. I'll cut down one more tree, head back to the base, and then, work on the base, I guess. Time to head back. Collect some more things on the way. How am I doing on food and water? 61. All right. That's not too bad.
I won't need plant fibers for a while. What? Why am I being hunted? No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that's why I'm being hunted. No, I keep doing that, and I don't mean to. Yeah, it was empty. I feel like my audio is coming out of the wrong channels. Yeah, I really feel like my audio is coming out of the wrong channels. I'll do a quick test soon. I know how to. Nearly got it. Come on. Alright, I'm just gonna do a quick audio test. I'll be right back. My audio was coming out of the wrong channels. I apologize for that. I did a quick test, because I got a thing that says right to left, like it's an audio thing that goes right to left, and left to right. And I hit the left to right one and it came out my right ear and went to left, so... And then I did the right to left, it came out my left and went to the right. So my audio tracks were around the wrong way, that's why I thought there was a zombie up top there, but it turned out to be down there. Oh boy. I apologize for that. Not fall off. Oh, I know. Just pick that up. That works. Not fall off. That would be great. Alright. It'd be easier if I just did it this way around. Hopefully I got enough frames. I think I did my calculations correctly. 5. Hey! Perfect amount. Oh, sorry. No sprinting. Keep forgetting. Am I out of wood? Huh? Why can't I? Oh, sorry. I'm gonna craft a door. Wood. Okay, that was just weird. It wouldn't let me do that for some reason. Close the door. Because my small shack isn't safe yet, I'll, when nighttime hits, I'll stay in, Trader Joe's. Ah, no, Trader Joel's, not Trader Joe, sorry. There's a tree over there. I can cut down that one, hopefully. Yeah, I guess it must be because I'm too close to Trader Joel's that I can't pick that up. I'll just have some water. And some food. Oh, I was in the middle of cutting down a tree, wasn't I? I feel like it's almost night time. I can pick up the cotton. But for some reason I can't pick up the stone. That sounds a lot better, oh my god. Out of wood. It's 9 o'clock, so I might head inside Trader Joel's and just wait out the night here. Hopefully it's safe here.
We have great prizes.
Got nothing that I really need right now. Chemicals, resources, food. He's got blueberries and water. How much money do I have? None. Yeah, I have
Thanks
no money.
Anyways, you be careful out there.
So. So, yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, you get kicked out. Okay. Well, that's a shame. Hide in the bush. Daytime. Okay, so nothing interesting happened during the night, except I read Claude's treasure map, and the treasure is very far over in that direction. My character is a bit hungry and is quite thirsty, so I need to go find food and water. And it's a good thing that there's water just down here. Yes, this is water. I had to double check. Alright. Now, I don't know where I'm gonna find food, but I've got water. That's all that matters right now. Oh. I need wood, though. Zombie over there. Ooh, nest. Stay away from me. All right, back to the house. Boil this water.
Do I just leave it on the output for 10 seconds? How do I do this?
Oh, I need a cooking pot. Okay. Iron and clay? Oh my god. Might as well just drink the...
Trader Joe's is now open.
Because I don't have iron. Where do I get iron from? Let's see, what do I get from this? Raw iron. Let's see. Go away. Things. Oh, sorry. I don't know how to... Alright. I'm just gonna look it up. So I need iron to make... I need a forge to make iron, but I need iron to make a forge. I guess I have to find something that I can use. Maybe Trader Joe. Trader Joel is something. He has a forge. Oh, thank goodness. Where's my iron ore go? Oh, sorry. It must still be in my house. Oh god, this game confuses me sometimes, but... I think I'm starting to understand. Oh my god. How long does it take to smelt it? Hold on, double check that. I don't know how long it takes. Oh, there we go. No? That's how you do it. Okay. Now, I wanted... What was it? Short iron pipe. Oh, you need forged iron for that. How do you get forged iron? Iron and clay. How do you get clay? Lump of clay. Oh, okay. Oh, sorry. Keep forgetting. So maybe there's some just around here? Oh, wrong button. That's dirt. Okay. What are you? Sand? And you're dirt as well. This looks like it might just be dirt. Yep, that's dirt. Oh, snowberries! Oh. That's dirt as well. Stone and sand. Wait. Hold on. Come on, give me something else. That's stone. Oh. Clay. There we go. Sorry, keep forgetting about that. Okay. Oh, I need more iron, don't I? This is so confusing. I'll just finish my house. You know what? I'm going to leave off this episode here. I am still confused, but I will come back to this at a later time when I understand a bit more. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like if you did and whatnot. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye. Hello there, everybody. Prince LPJ here. Just wanted to say thank you for watching the 7 Days to Die video. Leave a like if you liked. Comment your thoughts down below. And if you're new here, why not subscribe for more gaming stuff? And yeah, I hope to see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.